Hello? Who's there?
I guess I was just hearing things.
Must have found something.
We'd better go see. These can tend to themselves for a few minutes.
couldn't ask for better weather.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me. Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. Good. The whole point of being in hiding is to appear to be someone you're not. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap.
I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeard sent, and not some Thalmor plant. Yes, we're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn. We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good, and you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead. Killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. A few years ago, I said almost the same thing to a colleague of mine. Well, it turned out he was right and I was wrong. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. You should know. You got the map for me. The dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember?
My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. So you were paying attention. I arranged to have Farengar recover the Dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, here you are. Yes, a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds. Kynesgrove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it. I need to get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute and I'll be ready. That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynesgrove. Orgnar, I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
Right. Happy trails.
Kynesgrove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Oh, my kind, you startled me. There's a necromancer around here, so watch yourself. Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives.
Val's Varen. My family has never really seen eye to eye with him. And he has finally gone off the deep end. He's gone in to defile our family tomb by using our ancestors for his filthy, dark elf necromancy. My aunt went in after him, but she hasn't come out yet, and I don't think I can take him by myself.
I'm not proud of it. I'm terrified of that place, and Aunt Agna knows it. My dad locked me in there in a drunken rage when he left us. 3 days in there eating the offerings left for our dead, before Aunt Agna found me. Can you help me? He's in the tomb doing gods know what with my dead relatives.
Great. I'll unlock the door and meet you inside. Then you can lead the way.
Should get after Val's Varen before he does more damage here. Agna. Oh, Talos, why didn't I go in with her?
He's barred the door. Gods only know how he's defiling the bodies of my ancestors in there.
Agna once told me there is a secret room deeper in, where they bury disgraced members of the family. Maybe that will get us into the main chamber.
Yeah.
the area Agna told me about. She said that the bear would show the way.
You found it!
Passage goes through the sarcophagus. Oh, I don't like this. But we'd better keep going.
Okay, I think this door should lead to the main burial chamber where Vals is holed up. Let's get in there and put an end to this.
What?
To see to Aunt Agna and my other family members.
Ain't this a surprise?
Come on. We need to find out what's happening up there. Big bastard. Keep your head down. Let's see what it does.
Sahloknir, zeal growth of a ulsa.
Slend. Let's watch and wait. This is worse than I thought.
All the wind fury. Wanted Vokri has Rixage your cuisine. Sahloknir, Kalimir. Follow side of a king. Zu'u, Korav need no dove to hide. You do not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of Dova. Sahloknir.
On guard!
That was well done. Come on.
Wait, something's happening. God's above! It's true, isn't it? You really are Dragonborn.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the last members of the Blades. A very long time ago, the Blades were Dragon Slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest Dragon Slayer. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. Exactly. Nobody even remembers our name these days. We used to be known across Tamriel as the protectors of the Septim Emperors. Those days are long gone, though. For the last 200 years, we've been searching for the next Dragonborn to guide and guard, as we are sworn to do. But we never found one, until now. Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here. Really? Where? Interesting. Same dragon. Damn it! We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid, yet. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. If we could get into the Thalmor embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Because we had lives in Cyrodiil, and we came out here to be paupers.
But we choose our own path now, and a whole lot of good that's gotten us.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.